Wait. Yeah, he's a mean one, huh?
Yeah, this one sounds weird. He sounds sick. Go feed him.
All right. There you go, bud.
You gotta run out there and give it to him.
Here it is. Here it is.
See? Oh. It? All right, I'm going stir crazy in here. We can't stay in here any longer.
But it was so cozy. We had a whole fort built in here, man.
We didn't even build a fort. You destroyed everything, and you have panic attacks in here, and it's really annoying.
Yeah, but that was just me breathing really loud to make you feel more comfortable and safe knowing that you can hear my breathe like a cat.
Okay,
like
okay. Think about it. We haven't heard from the Dark Siren Head and the Shadow One for a long time. Maybe they just finally left, and we can just go outside and just do our own thing.
I mean, Siren Head's family probably has a lot of pets to feed. They can't just stay around waiting for us.
Plus, we burned the original Siren Head, so it's going to be fine.
Plus, we got a lot of likes in that video.
Oh, yeah, that's good. They did a good job on that one.
Thank you, fellas.
Do that. All right, you know what? Yeah. Forget it. Move. Yeah. Move. Okay.
There you go, bud.
I'm finally leaving the hotel room.
What do you mean?
All right, I'm leaving it. Wait. Didn't we burn this?
We buried this.
We buried it, and then we burned it in the house. Wait, this has got to be a sign.
Sign of what?
I don't know. It's a shrivelly siren head. It goes, shake it around a little bit.
Wee woo.
Wait, maybe it's trying to tell us something.
Maybe we have to do something to get rid of it once and for all.
Okay, so if burning it doesn't work, what else can you think of?
Freezing it?
I mean, that's stupid, but let's go do it.
Yeah!
All right, find me a freezer. Freezer, hardly know her.
I didn't tell you!
What?
That diner down the street? Remember that diner?
Uh-huh.
I bought it.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, that diner? I bought it.
Okay, well, let's just take it to the diner then.
Yeah, it's my freezer, dude. Let's store it in there. I'll chop it up, make hamburgers later on.
I mean, there's like... Wait, what? No, we're... Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's okay. It's great. Yeah.
Yeah, we're not making Siren Head burgers. It sounds horrible.
Dude, don't worry. My business serves only the finest of meats. Siren Head is prime rib meat.
Wait, did you hear something? Huh?
I don't.
Maybe? Fine. Which way is the diner anyways?
I actually don't know. I just run around the city until I find it.
Is that how you open up your business? You know, I think it's somewhere down here.
Yes, I think it's down here, yeah.
Yeah,
then we're going to take a left here, I think.
And if not, we can find our own. Actually, I think the 7-Eleven's up here, too.
Yeah, we're next to the 7-Eleven.
No, that's where I buy most of my station.
Products. Oh, yeah.
You don't know where we're going, do you?
No.
Okay, it makes sense.
Yeah.
Come on.
You got it, buddy? Don't drop now.
And I've already hit you in the face with them, so it's fine.
Yeah, but don't lose any of it. Like, don't break it, because we need to freeze it.
It's fine.
And make sure it's like
What is that? It's a siren head.
Do we run away? Stop moving.
You want to walk by it?
I think I have to get to my restaurant.
I think this one might be friendly.
It does not look friendly to me. You gonna walk on that side of it?
Oh. It's fine.
Something's wrong with this thing.
I think it's broken. It's fine. You know, we always have that one family member that's just a little on the broken side.
I don't like that.
I don't like that one either.
That's a creepy thing.
Okay, well, at least the dark one's not around here. All right, let's go.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Oh, sorry.
Oh, look at the moon. The moon looks nice tonight.
Wait.
Kind of ominous. What?
Did it move?
Did it?
Uh-oh.
Wait, well...
It's moving now.
What does it do?
He's trying to force his way over there. All right, let's just go. Come on,
okay,
come on.
Grab the side hug. We're going to take it to the freezer. We got to freeze this bad boy.
Yeah, freeze it.
That'll end the curse. And then we'll chop it up and turn it into popsicles.
Where's the stupid... Oh, there it is. Diner.
Right here. Hold on.
Okay.
I got to get my keys. My keys are fumbling. I have the door locked.
Huh? Is it coming?
It's here. Open the door.
Hey, I got it. Hurry up.
Get it here.
Okay.
What are you doing? You're breaking. Don't break my windows.
Come on. It doesn't matter. There's nobody to serve in the city anyways.
Yes, there is. There's other customers. I had customers.
Okay. Open it.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay, close it.
Cut.
Oh, I think I'm going to turn the freezer portion off.
It's okay. I got it.
Ah, is it dying? Or I think it's already dead.
Well, yeah, we're going to chop it up and we're going to serve it
we're
to the
other siren. We're not cooking it.
Yeah, we're going to serve it to the other siren heads.
Okay, let's just set in here for a little bit and we'll see what happens.
Yeah, sounds good. Let's close the store. And
it's
we're good.
It's going to take a little bit to get stiff.
Yes, yes.
Wait, you hearing it? Hear a little
yeah.
bit? There's a siren. Uh-oh.
Oh, maybe that's the siren of the freezer. Maybe he saw, that's the sound of the freezing.
What the heck? He's frozen.
Hold on. No way.
It worked.
Whoops, sorry, grabbing you. Whoa,
I think he kind of got to grab his feet there. Oh, there you go.
Oh, wow, he is frozen solid.
All right, we did it. So, what?
Okay, now we're going to chop it up and feed it to the siren heads, like cannibalism.
No, you can't. That's their family. You can't feed family to family. You're not here. Let's just go offer it to him.
Yeah, we'll show him. Look, he almost looks like he's alive, right? Because he's kind of standing here. I can't grab his thing.
You got to grab him by the feet. There you go.
I was trying. His ankles. Okay.
Okay, we're going to go pop open the door and then.
Oh, my.
Yeah, it's outside. It's outside. Let's go.
Okay, we're going to show up. Hey, sorry, family member.
Okay.
This thing is.
Hello.
This is your. He's okay.
What
he's
is
okay.
it doing?
Whoa, what's going on?
What's it doing?
What?
Wait, did you give it to him?
Away.
No, okay,
run. Put it down. Put it down by the
way. Okay.
Go to the tunnel.
Wait, okay, why are we going to the tunnel? Wait, what did you do with Siren Head?
I just dropped it by the other Siren Head.
Huh?
Where'd it
go?
How does something like this keep disappearing?
Okay, what's plan B?
I don't know. Cook it?
Okay, let's go.
Look, I'm a restaurant chef now. What do I do?
So we just get them, we'll cook them, and everything will be fine, right?
Okay, yeah, that thing was already pretty red. I think it was already like a medium rare char going up.
Gone.
Where'd it go? Wait, what do you mean gone? How do you lose a siren head?
I don't know. They did a good job of disappearing. Let me look around the corner. You around here, buddy?
What?
There's another one here.
What is it doing?
What is wrong with this one? Wait, this one?
This one's blue.
Wait, oh no!
My baby!
Okay, just grab it. Wait, where'd you go?
What do you mean, grab it where?
I was talking about the other one. Okay.
We're going to,
The one that we're supposed to cook.
Okay,
oh,
I got it. All
right, come on.
I'm trying to grab it. I can't grab his feet.
It's
it ain't working.
There you go. Okay. That thing is frozen solid.
Yeah, this thing is stiff as a board. Oh,
jeez. Okay, we got to cook it.
All right. Should we wash it first?
Wait. Okay, just wash it. Wait, is it cooking? Didn't we already try to cook something? We technically lit it on fire.
I'm washing it. Shut up. Focus it.
I hear the other one outside.
Yeah, we lit it on fire, but we got to do it at the proper temperature.
What?
We got to do it at a proper temperature. We gotta season it.
What are you seasoning it with?
We're thinking lemon pepper or garlic pepper today.
Lemon pepper's kind of gross.
Garlic salt.
Garlic salt's good. The lemon pepper, no.
Well, you
we
know,
can't
it's
do
a Cajun. Cajun.
Go Cajun. Spicy siren head.
Yeah, spicy siren head. Yeah.
Okay, so you get the seasoning. Let me go grab the fire.
Roger that.
All right, if I get this right here. There we go. All right, let's cook it.
It's already. I cooked it.
Then let's go get the flame. Wait. That's
what?
Siren head?
Yeah.
That's just...
Yeah.
What happened to the rest of them?
Oh, I ate it. It was good. Delicious.
Okay, it's fine. Here. Get
it's
it?
Fine. Okay.
I think the other siren head's at the door. Okay, let's try to feed siren head.
Oh, my goodness. He's right by the door.
He's aggressive.
Wait. Yeah, he's a mean one, huh?
Yeah, this one sounds weird. He sounds sick. Go feed him.
All right. There you go, bud.
You gotta run out there and give it to him.
There it is.
See, ate it?
He ate it! Yeah, he loved it!
Okay, I think he ate a little bit more than the hot dog. I'm going to the bathroom.
He did. My arms are gone.
I feel like I need to throw up.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Okay! Oh, I'm gonna
Goodbye.
Be sick.
No. Eric, don't throw up in here. This is my bathroom.
Alright.
If you're gonna throw up, at least flush.
Okay, so now we don't have a siren head. Now we don't know how to get rid of the other ones.
I say, and this is just me.
What?
Look around. Notice anything about this building?
No, it's a building.
Yeah, it's a still standard building. Now, there's these fellows I know that sell this Wiffle Plop Insurance. Okay, and this is what I use to do this. Ah! Wait!
Now, let's not talk about those guys.
I also have the fire insurance, so this is not going to do anything.
Oh. All right, come on. You got a back? Is there a way out besides the front?
No.
You're on fire still, by the way.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the freezer real quick.
Yeah, yeah, go in the freezer and cool yourself off, please.
Yeah, there's no back, bro. There's no back.
Right. Is that working?
Yes, I feel better already.
You still look a little toasty.
Well, yeah, I mean, I charred a little bit, but I feel better about it, you know?
Come on out, buddy.
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
Okay, so I think our next best thing is to run, find... Let's just run from building to building, and we'll get out of town. Just don't stay in the streets.
Okay, so we're going to go building.
Okay, well, so what's the next building? There's going to be something across the street, right?
We're just going to run for it. Right. I think there's a house.
Ready?
Over there. Yeah. Come
on. Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. Where's
Oh, it's right behind you. Okay.
It's really right behind me. No.
This house.
Wait, which way'd you go?
I went to a house.
Oh, it followed you. Uh-oh.
Well, it's kind of still in front of the diner. Oh, it stopped moving.
What do you mean it stopped moving?
It's literally not moving at all. It's just breathing.
Wait, what?
It's just sitting there breathing. What the heck? Buddy?
It's like it's frozen. Wait.
It does look like it's frozen.
Okay, you know what? I'm coming across. Why would it do that?
I don't know.
I feel like something else is up here. Let's just move on. We have a chance.
Wait a minute.
What?
You don't think we're reliving all the Siren Head's pain? Because think about it, dude. The one that was all red. That was one that we cooked. This one, blue, like ice. It is frozen. We froze him.
Wait, so you're telling me the next Siren Head's just going to be a huge hot dog?
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, let's go. All right, let's just get moving.
Let's go hide in the hospital.
Yeah, the hospital. That seems like a good place.
Yeah. Nothing ever happens at the hospital.
Yeah, no, this is fine.
Plus, it's got windows you can see out.
Yeah. Let's do that.
Yeah.
Run. Hospital.
Okay. I'm out of breath. Hold on.
Okay, we're going to the.
Yeah.
Oh. Are you serious? Okay, run. Wait. Okay. Wait. Where do we go? Okay.
Stairs. Can I get me down?
Okay. Okay.
Oh my goodness, we're being haunted by Siren Head hot dogs.
I don't know what a Siren Head hot dog is.
It was that thing outside.
Hey, OB, guess what?
No, I'm not looking at it.
Look at it.
No, I'm not looking
look at it.
We're in the laboratory.
Wait, what are we doing here?
I don't know, I'm going this way. I don't know what I'm doing.
I know you don't know what you're doing. You're just opening doors and running around and screaming.
I'm panicking, I'm going to
the hot
dogs in here, sir. You got hot dogs in here, Mr. Chair.
Hey, can you read that?
Yes. How far back do you want me to read it from? Okay, yeah.
A little further back. A little further. Okay, read the top line for me.
EW. Or 3W.
You're officially blind.
I'm dyslexic. Calm down.
Wait, what? Yeah, let's just go.
Backwards
let's
sometimes.
Just go.
Calm
it
down.
Is backwards.
I know. That's why it's called backwards.
All right, let's go. Run. Uh-oh. I think I'm faintly hearing sirens. You know what? We're taking the elevator.
With the hot dogs?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about those. Do you hear that outside?
Barely.
There's something out there. It's here at the hospital. Come on. Oh, this is nasty. Okay, come on.
Okay, I'm in.
Hey, floor. Ground floor.
Okay. Oh, my goodness.
They're everywhere in here.
Yeah.
They're bouncing.
Yeah, they're not playing well for me.
Yeah, I think they're alive.
Yeah, they're alive. They're definitely alive.
Okay.
All right.
I think the family's here.
Yeah, the family's definitely here. Hi, how can we help you?
What are they doing?
Oh.
Why are they not attacking us?
I think they're just toying with us.
Okay, run.
Okay. Buddy. Ooh,
yeah.
Hot dog stand. Oh,
so where do you want to hide it now?
You want to go to my house for a sleepover?
How about we go to this hotel?
Yes.
Oh, this isn't creepy.
I think this place is haunted.
Well, it's probably better than outside.
Any elevator that has chain link fence doors is haunted.
Is that a fact?
Yes, dude.
All right. Well, we're hiding here.
Isn't this really dangerous? Can't you just stick your hand through it and get it chopped off?
What are you even talking about? Let's just not talk about that.
That sounds disgusting.
There's a million Siren Heads outside. How about we just worry about that?
Did you book a room?
No. Okay, this is fine. Oh. Still one standing there. Yeah.
Does he see us? He's looking the other way.
It's fine.
So stay away from the windows.
We'll just stay here, and this is it. We did it.
Okay.
So what did we learn?
Siren Head makes good hot dog, for sure. I ate some of it. It was delicious.
That is gross. All right, let's go.